And hello everyone, here we are for another episode on Horizon. So, for this one, we are gonna first talk to Liam? Well, Ansys, actually. I think Liam was the guy at the beginning of it. So, the only thing I did between the end of last episode and this one was just nothing special, really. I just went to this campfire just to get it, and I just went to somewhere. Okay, here. So, I get this campfire, and I kill 2-3 snap moss, so I can be level 42, which gives me another point. Ah, yeah, I forgot last episode, I got it already. So yeah, double arrow. Is that the other side? Guess so. Metal shards. Any overine. Okay. So I cannot repair override machines that I cannot mount, but with this I can. Increase the mount HP and speed repair. No, whatever. Let's guess just this. How do you know about that? There are some machines that you cannot mount, but you can override. But you cannot repair those. Also. After this, when I'll be at a merchant, I'll sell this bow, I'll sell this slinger, and I'll sell this bow. No, wait. Yeah, okay, this ropecaster. Because I have three that are just straight up better. For example, this one. You just need to look at the annealing, the rest is the same, but look at the annealing. There. See? This one is better. Straight up. Same thing for those two. That I already equipped. So, yeah. Shadow Warbow, Shadow Blast Sling, and Shadow Ropecaster. We're gonna sell it after. There is a thing. You wouldn't be so eager to speak with me if you knew me. The map is telling me that there is something apparently. Okay, I see, I go wrong. I think I'm getting sick. Where's the crate? Ah, there. Is it this? No. What? Oh, so it's not even in there. Okay. Apparently there is another thing here. Okay, so it's right behind us. Yep. There. There must be something behind. Anyway, let's talk to the guy. Or the girl, I don't know. Okay, so that was it. Good. A lot to read. Cannot remove this marker. Let's talk. I'm here to talk.
Excuse us. The machine rider graces us with her presence. You're Anora, are you not? A fighter from the Savage Lands.
The Sacred Land, but yes. I fought for everything I got.
Tell me, do the Nora often wander into other people's homes and do whatever they like?
Of course not.
But that is what you're doing, right now. Stinking up our lodge, pestering your betters.
You're hardly my better. Legan said I had to meet you to become a member.
That would be true if there were any chance of you becoming a member.
This guy hates us already, Jesus.
And no savage will rise in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge while I am the Sun Hawk. Now be gone.
No. I was led to believe there are rules here. If they count for nothing, then even your position is meaningless. So quit blustering and tell me. Is there a hawk who is free to sponsor me?
Very well. Talana is free. Wouldn't that be fitting? Trash sponsoring trash. Now get out of my sight.
I hate this guy already. A lot. Okay. I believe there is a crate for me. Shards. You take those, you know. Talan. Okay, that's who we need to meet.
Ever since the ceasefire, it's like the sun has risen again.
I have nothing to trade.
I just want a moment's peace.
You're Talan?
Oh, okay.
Assis said you were a hawk without a fledgling to sponsor. Or are you trying to drive me off too? It's okay, I've dealt with worse.
I'll bet you have. But you're wrong. It's not okay. Especially not today.
What happened today?
One of our own just died fighting Red Maw. You'll never face a more dangerous Thunderjaw. Cuts through trees, rocks, people.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It's part of the hunt.
Yeah, in a way.
Is there any actual hunting in this lodge? So far, it's been all talk.
Yes, of course. You fight a machine, then bring its trophy to Assis, the Sunhawk. Then no one can deny you brought it down.
So Red Hawk, you see.
Assis, what's his story? Sorry.
He's the Sunhawk of the lodge. The highest ranking member. He's taken down Ravagers, Stalkers, Behemoths.
Me too.
So, I've taken down a lot of machines.
As have I. Even brought down two Stormbirds.
Not bad.
But he's a hawk who brought in the trophies first. And that's how it works. Whichever hawk defeats the greatest machine first, becomes a Sunhawk.
So I'm gonna need to kill the biggest machine in the world.
When a hawk dies, his thrush is promoted in his place. No matter how anyone feels about it.
Yeah.
Who is this Legan, the man at the door?
Legan? He's a hawk. He had an impressive run in his day, but he doesn't fight anymore. He supports the lodge in other ways. Unlike the other hawks, who hoard all the best kills and drink the bar dry.
Okay, looks fun.
I'm ready to hunt, so tell me. What do I have to do?
You want them to regret looking down on you? Then speak to them in their language. Kill 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker. Deliver their trophies directly to Assis. That should shut them all up.
So if I do that, they'll sponsor me.
Is
I'll
that
consider
all?
It. Just to make Assis boil.
I've dealt it worse.
I've given you every...
Oi! Sorry. What? Do I need specifically this?
Have you seen the memorial in the sunring at Bath? With the candles?
Well, where do I go first? Here, I guess. Yeah, there is a merchant anyways. Okay, so let's try to be fast so we can do everything in this episode. And there is even the metal flower.
You're coming with me.
Oh, pa 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 pa. Greece is calling. Oh, so that is really Greece. Like a Temple of Zeus. Okay, okay. Nice, I like. The stalker is here. Oh, you son of a bitch! Are you serious? I saw you. Not well. Not well enough. Okay, good. Two arrows should be enough. If I will be faster. Ah, fuck! Too fast. But where? Doesn't matter.
Just go about your business.
Don't seem to see anything. So now only the Ravager and Sawtooth. Oh, poor boy. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, baby. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay, I'm just touching nothing. It's okay. Good, you're healed. I really need to go down there. Wait, where is the merchant then?
Good hit.
Enoch himself! Ah, fuck! Barely. Just the second I was about to dodge. Took the knockback. Good, great, and good. Finally, I still don't really understand how does the the heavy blows hit. March and march and march. Okay. It almost gives me the feeling that I can't climb this, but I think she... Nope. How do I go up here? this side then. Apparently not. I just need to go around and we'll see. Looking for points, yellow, so I can climb this. Or a place where it's obvious that I can climb without screwing myself up. Well,
I'll find a use for you.
I cannot climb from the vines, right? Okay. Maybe here looks possible. But look, you see this grip? It is climbable. There, more. Ah, saw you. Good. Ah, I cannot wait all around for nothing, but nope, nothing. 4 that I don't have. 2, 3, 4, exactly. So nothing new. Okay. Nope. Need 2 potions. Wait, gambler box 50. I probably should open them. And now, where are you? Corruption zone. Thank God I didn't went face to face with all of those machines while looking at the mountain. Oh, easy. Good. Okay. Well. Now just need to go down without dying. Oh. What? I thought I wouldn't die from this, but apparently I did. Oh! Okay. Let's go. I am chased already. Sawtooth. Okay. Doable. No? Ah, no, it was from the Striders. Oh, come on. do you mind? Stop sticking to me like this? Bro, space. Shit, where? Oh, thank you, my fucking horse blocked me. Good. Oh shit, my bad. Oh. What? I dodged it! Okay, so I don't need to go to all of those places. Good to know. Now I need one more. Oh no. My horse died. I'm looking for a sawtooth. Just one. Well, seems like it's a nope. I think I heard one of them walking.
So much for being careful.
I'm spotted, apparently. Yeah, I can hear one. No, maybe it's just me. Maybe I'm just crazy. In a different way. Nope, that's not what I want. So sawtooth, oh, Ravager. Oh, shit. So let's go. Need two of those.
Saving these for the trail.
I need to walk through this. Ah. Well, needs to be done. Don't bother me, please. There you go. Okay.
Now they're hunting me.
No, they're not. No, they are not. So, where is the machine? One. Sorry. I should have paused. My bad. What the That's disturbing. Ah! Oh, what the fuck, bro?
Ah!
There is something disturbing about those noises. Look at that! Oh my god, they... Anyone else? Yeah, don't think so. I don't understand the damage output on the, those animations.
Haven't like, you got anything better to do?
Actually, how do they deal damage? Is it because I am under him? Oops. Oh my god. Three. I cannot believe that two minimum arrows went through him. Because I counted like four. Oops. There you go. Need a trophy now. One. Oh yeah, a trophy. Okay. So now the campfire. I killed a third one, I know, but where? This time I didn't forget to use their cannon. Nope. Sawtooth. So I'm gonna TP there again, because I don't want to go in this area that I didn't explore just for this. I just need one anyways. Talking about an overkill.
More than equipped to take you on.
I didn't saw you. Sometimes I miss his arrows. Okay, then. Even though he's already set on fire, fire arrows are good against those. Good!
These aren't cheap.
Oh shit, I missed. Because I have leaves in front of my face. That's why. Oh, the arrow just doesn't go there, okay. Too far apparently. Ah, fuck that. Stop joking around. There you go. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. So, Hunter's Lodge is gonna respect me now. No, it's this way. Yes. Way. So, well, there was a little more movement this episode. Where am I going? No words. So, up we go.
Thought oh, I told you.
It's this guy.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine.
You're making
yes,
fun of him.
I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.
Redmaw. Talk to her again. We beg it forward.
When I gave him my trophies, Assis said you should be spending more time finding Redmaw than helping me.
That bunghead isn't wrong. But there isn't time to find Redmaw right now. You're gonna help with something else.
Oh? And what might that be?
Meet me outside.
Ooh, sexy. I would like to do this one. Tear Blaster Weapon Box. We're gonna get a new Tear Blaster weapon. Whoa. No, probably not. Just an arrow or a cosmetic or something. And this? It's for the next episode. I forgot to sell this shit. Anyway, guys, thank you one more time for being there with me for another episode of Horizon. We see each other later for the next one. Till then, guys, thank you. Stay the way you are. You're amazing. Just leave a comment. I like on the video if you like it or dislike it if you didn't. Well, see you.